Today my topic is QA Test Manager Interview Question and Answer. Friends, I am going to create a series of QA Manager Interview Question and Answer, and friends, this is the part 1. In this video, I will explain few questions with their answer. So let's start. In this video, I am going to explain these 5 questions. First one is the, tell me about yourself. Second, what are the responsibilities of a QA or Test Manager? Question 3, what is your greatest strength? Question 4, what is your greatest weakness? Question 5, explain your daily routine as a QA manager. So friends, let's start one by one. Question 1, tell me about yourself. Friends, by asking this question, employer wants to know about you, your skill, your domain knowledge that you have. Friends, do not explain your project in this section, because if you are going to explain your project in this section, it means that you are wasting your time. Here, I am giving a format that you can follow to give the answer of this question. First of all, your name, then you have to explain your experience, skill set, domain knowledge, your achievements, your goal, and conclusion. Friends, here I am taking an example of myself. If somebody asks this question to me, then my answer will be, my name is Anand Hooda. Currently, I am working as a QA manager in ABC company. I have 14 years of experience in testing, 3 years in manual testing, and 11 years in automation testing. I have 4 years of experience in team handling and multiple projects. I have good knowledge of creating automation framework from scratch, either it is data-driven, hybrid, or prompt with Cucumber PTT. I have good knowledge of creating automation framework for API testing with REST Assured and Java. I have good knowledge of creating the automation framework for mobile testing and APM and Java for Android and iOS application. I have good experience in managing and successfully delivering multiple QA projects in manual testing and automation testing. I have experience in different domains like hospitality, travel, education, HR tool, banking, and e-commerce. Here in my company, currently I am handling 5 projects and a team size of 4-5 people. Among them, 5 are team leads, 40 resources are working as a QA, senior QA, etc. I am very good at people management and always have an ability to build the QA team from scratch, get them to train and mentor them. Now let's move to the achievement part. Achievement can be varied from people to people. These are few achievements that I have. So I am explaining these. First, most punctual person of the company many times. Second, I have written 6 books on testing. All books are available on the Amazon. Third, I always believe in the knowledge sharing. That's why I have created a YouTube channel. I have 10k followers on YouTube. Fourth, I also created a website for knowledge sharing. Next, currently I am pursuing MBA in International Business from Pune University. And last, I am also doing a 1-year IoT testing certification course from Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. My goals for 2022 are learn French language, RPA, and APM with Python. And at the last, you must have to tell the conclusion. I am looking for the position where I could add more values and produce a positive outcome. So friends, in this video, you can see that your experience, name, skill set, domain knowledge, I have explained from here to here. All the things I have explained till here. Now here, this is the achievement section and this is the goal section. So now let's move to the next question. Next question is, what are the responsibilities of a QA or test manager, or what were your responsibilities in your previous job? Friends, by asking this question, employer wants to know what you have done in your previous organization with your role. Hiring managers also want to get a sense that do you have the same role and responsibilities they are looking for. Friends, always remember that QA or test manager role and responsibilities vary from organization to organization. Following are some common roles and responsibilities of a QA or test manager. First, evaluate customer requirements and ensure that these are met in the QA plans and standard. Second, communicate quality standard to the QA team, product development team, and other stakeholders. Third, estimate or plan QA effort and manage QA resources on various projects. Review resource booking and courses assignment to have a view on the team utilization. Number fourth, manage the QA effort for all the QA project teams at the company, organization, or group. Fifth, build a great team, identify, interview, and hire the best resources, provided mentorship and coaching to help individual QA engineers grow in their career and maximize their impact. Sixth, implement and maintain tools and processes for testing. Number seven, define the test strategy to be applied based on the best practices. Number eight, ensure content and structure of all testing documents, artifacts is documented and maintained. Number nine, document, implement, monitor, and enforce all processes for testing as per the standard defined by the organization. 10. Keep track of new requirement changes of the project. 11. Organize the status meeting and share the status report, maybe daily, weekly, or bi-weekly, with the stakeholders. Number 12. Act as a single point of contact between release manager, development, and testers. 13. Prepare and track the report of testing activities like testing result, testing reports, test case coverage, resource requirement, defect discovered, and their status performance baseline, etc. Number 14, prepare requirement analysis, create and review the test plan, write test cases, scripts. Number 15, create and manage automation framework, define different methods and procedures for test automation of web and mobile application. Number 16, review customer feedback and complaint or defect trends. Analyze data to find areas of improvement, particularly where problems occur. Number 17, assist functional lead in root cause analysis where needed. And the last one is create dashboard and report for all overall quality health of the courses. Review test execution reports and chart regularly to simplify and make easily usable. So these are the role and responsibilities of a QA manager. Now let's move to the next question. Next question is, what is your greatest strength? Or what greatest strength do you possess as a QA or quality manager? Friends, by asking this question, employer wants to see that you can strike the right balance between confidence and humility, and how honest and self-aware you are, and align your strength to the role at hand. Friends, before giving the answer of this question, please keep the following points in your mind. You have to describe a relevant experience. Second, give the specific details. Third, show them you are a well-rounded person. Fourth, be authentic. Don't make up strength that you think the employer wants to hear. Fifth, tell a story about your work experience. And next, be sure the strength you shared are aligned to the role you want. Friends, here are the few points that you can explain. First one is the disciplined and focused. I am disciplined and focused. Explain any example related to this. Friends, don't forget to share the example if you ask that you are disciplined and focused. Next, flexible and versatile. You can say that I am flexible and versatile. I will help the business by being adaptable in my role and by taking on the task outside of my normal job remit. Next one is the resourceful. You can say that I am resourceful, which means I am an innovative problem solver. I always seek way to overcome problem and challenges as and when they occur. Number fourth, loyal and trustworthy. I am loyal and trustworthy. I can be relied upon to carry out my duties in line with procedures, and you can trust me to be a positive role model for the company. Next one is a collaborative. I understand that The best way to achieve company goal is to work effectively with other and to be a supportive team worker. Commercially aware. I am the type of person who understands to make your business to be successful. I have to work hard, find way to help the company increase sale and to make sure I keep a check on expenditure. Number 7, detail oriented and attentive. I am that type of person who will always focus on details. I will not make mistake and I will be relied upon to do my work to a high standard. So these are few points that you can explain. Faster learner, passionate, committed and problem solver. So these are the 10 points I have explained in this video. You can explain 4 or 5 points. So let's move to the next question. What is your greatest weakness? Friends, this is a tricky question. So by asking this question, employers are looking for the humility and whether you are committed to learning and growing. Now you have to showcase what you are doing to improve. Friends, before giving the answer of this question, please keep the following point in your minds. First, choose a weakness that can be acceptable for the job at hand. Second, choose a weakness that impact minor and fixable. Third, choose skill you have to improve and tell the steps you have taken to overcome your weakness. And here are the 2 points, then you can also explain. Perfectionist. Sometimes I took longer time on task, but I should complete perfect without any mistake. Second, accuracy. I force my team to report really minor bug also that clients never complain about. And the next question is, explain your daily routine as a QA manager. Friends, this is very important question, and the role and responsibility and daily routine of a QA manager can be vary from company to company. So by asking this question, employer want to see that you have a real experience as a QA manager or not. Employer also want to know that how you spend your day as a QA manager. So friends, you can explain your daily routine by this way. First, my day starts with daily scrum meetings with the team leads. Then track new updates, requirements in the project. Assign tasks to team leads according to the project. Then after that, review the tasks done by the team. Track each assigned task and resolve issue and reassign the task if required. Next, ensure that each team member is occupied. Daily client meeting. Client meeting can be weekly, bi-weekly or daily basis. Submit the project reports day-wise, weekly or bi-weekly, and investigate customer complaints if any. So this is the daily routine a QA manager have. But as I said that QA manager daily routine can be vary from company to company or organization to organization. So friends, in this video I have explained these 5 interview question and answer. If you like my video, please like it, comment it and share it with your friends. Friends, if you have any suggestion, please write the comment in the comment section. So friends, have a nice day. Thank you so much.